One of these kings was called Shield Chiefson. He had been abandoned as a child, but he grew into a fierce warrior who subdued his enemies.